Hey there, everybody. So they're the new members to the Warner household. So those are at least 50% Bantam chicks, or maybe 100%, which means they're small. So they were tiny eggs. Came from Ms. Miner's flock. They have a rooster named Elvis, and I guess he did what he's supposed to do. So we have three of those. If we pan over here, we'll see some duck eggs. So there's my finger. There are some duck eggs that we got yesterday. And so those should take about 28 days for hatching. So we got those in a turner. So the eggs are turning every so many hours and the right humidity is applied. And here we have the other chicken eggs. We believe these were fertilized. We did something called candling yesterday and it looks like they were fertilized. But I think we stopped the turner a couple days too soon, maybe 2 to 3 days. You have to stop the egg turner, because if you look, there are little wires that turn the eggs. Those can break the eggs of the chicks if they turn when the chicks are hatched. So we didn't want that to happen, but I think we stopped them too soon. So we'll see what happens on that front. I guess we're learning a lot here in this process. We'll show you the chicken tractor in just a little bit. We'll go back to these cute little chicks one more time, making their lovely little sounds. You also stop turning them because they have to learn or orient themselves what is up and what is down. So if you turn them halfway through the hatching process, they sometimes die in the shell. Anyway, we got food there and water. We've seen them eat. We have yet to see them get water, but we've put their beaks in the water. Oh, my finger was in there. Sorry about that. Really fancy system here. We have a black tote with a little walnut log weighing down the screen on top. And that is to protect, we have cats. They are not allowed down the basement, but just in case they do get down here, we don't want them getting at the birds. They are not kind to other animals. All right, the temperature is kept in there. So they have some temperature about 90 degrees. So we're trying to provide them enough heat, but a means for them to escape. So we have the light on one end of that tote and not on the other. And the mulch, of course, Mr. Warner's cheap. So that was free from a pallet factory in Sullivan County. All right, well, we'll keep updating you. We're also going to show you the chicken tractor that's done. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.